every single ball club all over the world.
This ball's driven to deep center field by Tulowitzki, and it is going to leave. Long home run for Tulowitzki, number 25. And it's 3-1. That's the first career hit for Troy against Anibal Sanchez.
And what a way to get that first one. Talk about the ball that Mike Stanton hit last night. Well, there was no doubt about this ball off the bat of Troy either. Dead center field, fastball. You saw John Buck trying.